This project was inspired by a seagull I saw on robives.com. I'll put a link in the description below to his webpage. I chose to do an Anna's Hummingbird, as my oldest daughter is named Anna. Enjoy.